Dr. Carr. I'm a physician assistant, and the center I have opened is called Dini's Rejuvenation Center. I'm also known as Dini, so the name comes from there. As the name tells you, rejuvenation, it's about rejuvenating from inside out.
Dini, list a few things that you guys do at the center.
We do IV hydration, PRP injections for joints, for face, for hair. We also do earlobe stitching. If you wear a long earring and your ear gets slit, we do the procedure to repair that.
How you do this PRP process you were talking about?
So when you come to us, first we are going to draw your blood, and then we are going to spin it in a centrifuge. The reason we spin it is because we want to separate the platelet-rich plasma, which is called PRP, from your blood cells. This plasma has a lot of growth factors in it, healing factors in it. So what we do is we inject it directly to the problem place. So if you have joint pain, knee pain, we are going to inject it directly into your knee. If you have skin issues, we are going to inject it in your skin. Another way of doing it is with microneedling. So we do microneedling all over your face, and then we put some PRP on top of it, and it absorbs it better that way. We also do PRP of the hair, where the hair follicles grow better with the PRP, because it has growth factors, as I said, and it helps with nourishing it, giving it more blood flow. So that's how the PRP procedure is done, and it does help a lot.
Oh, thank you for explaining that. What is microneedling?
It's a minimal invasive procedure. So what we do is we use a microneedling pen. This pen has a lot of very tiny needles, which you hardly can feel, but we still numb the skin while doing that. So it opens up the skin channels. And by doing that, we can put some hyaluronic acid on your skin, and it absorbs it better, or PRP on your skin that absorbs it better. And also the process itself, when the needles go in your skin and open the channels, it kind of starts your own body healing mechanism, which starts producing collagen in your skin, and it helps with the conditions like acne scars, like dark spots on your face, on your skin, or any type of skin issues you have. It does help a lot with that.
Let me ask you this: the PRP injection of the face, is it the same as the vampire facial?
You can say the same. It's the same procedure. Only some products are different. And if you are providing a vampire facial, you should be certified as vampire facial provider. And I am certified in that. Those who are not certified, they cannot provide vampire facial. They can do the PRP of the face, but not a particular vampire facial.
Does the PRP work for hair loss?
It does. The PRP stands for platelet-rich plasma, which means that it has a lot of growth factors in it. So when we inject that PRP in your scalp, it helps to rejuvenate the hair follicles. It increases the blood flow to the hair follicle, and it makes the hair shaft thicker, and it does help. It does help a lot.
What is earlobe repair?
I'm glad you asked me about that. It's my favorite procedure. When you wear heavy earrings, sometimes the piercing gets elongated. It gets slit. It splits from inside, and you're not able to wear the earring because it will go through it. So what we do is we numb the earlobe, obviously, and we remove some skin inside that piercing, and then suture it back together. After a few weeks, when sutures are removed and your skin is healed, you can re-pierce your ear and wear long earrings or heavy earrings if you want. This procedure is very close to my heart, because as you see, I like to wear long earrings, and I would not like anyone to not be able to do that.
So I noticed you also offer art. Why is that?
So this is a rejuvenation center, right? So just rejuvenation for body is not enough, I guess. I need some rejuvenation for mind also. And I used to do a lot of art classes, and my kids and my special needs students and everyone used to love it. And it's known that art can heal. It heals your mind, it heals your soul, it heals your whole body. So I do offer art therapy classes, like how to calm your mind, and even if you don't teach them anything else, just doing art itself calms them and rejuvenates their mind.